Hello, welcome back to Create with Master. I am going to make a peacock wall hanging. Let's see how to make it. Now I'm going to take a blue colored glitter sheet, and now I'm going to cut it like a oval shape. Like this, I'm going to cut it, and I'm cut it 11 pieces. And also in 1 or 2 inches small green, and let it stick it. I am cut it a blue color and green color and stick it. And now we are going to make the peacock. And I am taking a cardboard and cut like a peacock and stick with the blue color with the sheet. And now I am going to make branches. With a toothpick, I am make with a toothpick like it, and now I'm going to stick the leaves, that means feathers. I'm using the hard glue to stick. I'm starting from the first. Put them on this place and stick it on this place and this, like it, and put them on this place and stick it on. I stick, and now I'm going to take the peacock body, and now I'm going to apply glue on this place. I apply a glue on this place and I'm going to stick on this place like it. And now I'm going to add some extra touch up, and now I stick to the small stone like eyes, and that's all. And don't forget to like and subscribe the Creativity Mouse.